Hey folks, we're going to continue with the quest chain for the Demon Hunter class hall with Immortal Soul. So if you're not familiar, we actually just brought a little blood offering here to Kane Sunfury, and we're standing in the Empowered Nether Crucible and the Fellhammer. So Kane says, Illidan's immortal demon soul is lost somewhere in the vastness of the Twisting Nether. Contacting him risks much. The Nether is full of creatures of unimaginable power and appetites, but it must be done if we are to move forward. The ritual can be performed using the Nether Crucible. Make the blood offering, Jamin. Make the blood offering to complete the ritual and contact the soul.
Do not reveal the power of the Legion.
Fell blood froths violently. A swirl of obfuscated shapes bubbling just below the surface.
I've been expecting you.
Jamin, I've been expecting you. Ah, good. Kane Sunfury.
My lord.
My lord.
There is little time.
There is little time. Listen closely.
Closely. I entrust the Duplicitous Akama with planning my campaign against the Legion.
He alone knows every detail. You will need his counsel if you are to succeed.
You must also regain the Sargeri Keystone to invade the Legion's world. Find out where the Warden's hidden away.
We have attracted attention. I must move. There's Illidan's soul. You will not be able to contact me like this again. The Illidari are yours now, Jamin. Ooh. Everybody's all fired up. Get to see Illidan. So this is a very long storyline from the quest hall standpoint, but definitely really exciting. Finally, you turn this in, Immortal Soul. You must prepare. There's much to do. Now that we'll continue to have some fun. Thanks for watching, folks. Later. Well.